Omaha Police tell us a U.S. post office truck struck and killed a bicyclist at Saddle Creek and California Street last night. This happened just before 7. People who witnessed this crash performed CPR until medics arrived on scene. Sadly, they could not revive 46-year-old Gregory Whitedress. He died shortly after he arrived at the hospital.